How do you think it got out that this rumour, which has of course subsequently been denied, that there were in fact that session men played on your original recordings, that Chris Bedding...
That got out through total jealousy, and it's not even worth considering. I really don't care what people think.
Neither do I.
Does it matter?
Did Chris Bedding in fact play with you on some sessions?
No, he never played with them at all.
No,
he produced some early demo tapes for us.
Very badly, we might add.
And a great deal of expense.
A question that's occurred to me, that Malcolm, who I know you hold in great esteem...
Oh, that I hate Malcolm.
Yeah, I've read that once or twice. He was originally a Stones fan.
Typical.
He was a miserable little artist from the East End with pretensions of being middle class. He's in his house, in his closet in Clapham, he's got this really ridiculous picture of this awful load of scribble, and
it's meant to be a chair.
It's meant to be a chair, and he's going, well, you see,
every time you go in,
it's meant to signify the flow of air around the chair now. And trying to be all artistic and impress us, and we were laughing our heads off, thinking, what an idiot. It was great. And there's that Vivian squawking away in the corner, sewing things up, babbling away to herself. I hate her as well.
Well, in that case, why do you put up?
Because we like them. They're our friends.
I see. No, it occurred to me...
Where would we be without Malky Walky?
Well, I can't say.
Be the new Beatles.
No, he was a big Stones fan, apparently, until he got terribly disappointed because they didn't blow the establishment like he thought they were going to. Do you think the Sex Pistols was his way of trying to go the way that the Rolling Stones should have gone as far as he was concerned?
No, not at all.
He was a fool if he thought that about the Rolling Stones.
They were just a bunch of fools.
Destroy establishment. What the hell?
Twanging away on acoustic guitars.
What's the point? It destroys itself. It doesn't need help.